Merry, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. La da 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 da. Have a happy, happy, merry meow mouse. Da 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 da. La 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 da 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 da. Da 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 da. Hey there, hi, and Mal, how y'all doing? I'm gonna play some Minecraft. I hope you guys don't mind. Yosh, chill time. Tony, hi, welcome to the strum. Asada, hi Asada.
I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft and I hope you guys don't mind.
Two games on launch, not dismiss. Was there like, it seems like there was an update. Call me Scorpion. Okay, how are you? I'm okay, Asada. I just thought I'd do this before I stream again in the morning. Then we're gonna play some really nice. This will be a very chill stream. We're just gonna be playing some very chill music. Da 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 da. Let's play this. Let me see. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh. Yosh, and then make this smaller. It's been a while since you've seen me play Minecraft. Yeah, it really has been. Let me show you guys. Remember that time when me and Laz played? So we had a good bit. Oh, Mono! Mono, you alive? I strum. Let me show you what we've done to the place so far. You remember this little hole that we had? I'm not sure if you were there, Asada, but look, this is how it's turned into. And this is my sweet little house. Let me show you my house. Yeah, y'all. This is the kitchen. I got a little smoker here. And then two normal furnaces. Got this. Got the basin. Random stuff on here. I really should fix that. I see you still using this. Yeah. Hello. Hold on.
Hello. It is me. Kitty Cat Cafe Lulu.
Thank you, thank you. And this is my little... Well, this is... this is the... what's it called? Como se dice... The little house thing. The lounge, I guess? I got myself a little... Gosh, what's this thing called? A furnace? No, it's not. I'm an idiot. Fireplace. I got my little fireplace. I have my ugly Francis. This llama's name is Ugly Francis. I don't know what to call this one yet. It's my little old bed. My random stuff. Yush, yush. Yush. This is my smart fridge. Oh! What happened? Am I still here? You guys can still hear me? Nothing, a crash? Ah! Not Lulu stream without difficulties. What? Is it still good? Okay, refresh it. Oh, there it is. There you go. Now it's working. Yeah, yo. My title? I have a Oh! Oh yeah, that's right, my title. Lulu plays Minecraft, decides to... make PETA upset. There it is. Minecraft. Save. There you go. How about now? Lear, hi hi. And also Astromoon, hi, how are you? Hope you guys are doing okay. If you guys can see, I got my little old back thing here, whatever it is called. I am completely unable to say words right now for some odd reason. This is strange. But I need a sword. So for today, I will be I'll be killing chickens. So that's what we're doing today, okay? Killing chickens for the sake of humanity. You need to always remember. I know, I know. I'm very new at this, okay? Doing great, love you. Aw, thank you. I'm glad you like my videos. I wanna make some more videos, but it seems like I don't have the time to do it right now. I'll probably just post some old vids that I posted on Twitter. I think that's good. I think we should be okay with this. Alright. Let's go commit animal abuse. Yay, animal abuse. Chickens, I'm coming. Got our little chicken island here. Hello, chickens. It's nice to see you all here, alive and well. This is 1.16, right? Yes, it is. It is. I'm sorry, chimkins. I seen on recent tweet adoption. Oh, yeah. Yush. Make sure to feed me if you guys adopt me, okay? A fox needs constant attention. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I don't go in the Nether without, like, a golden helmet or something. Those piglins hurt. Rip chicken? No, don't worry about these chickens. They knew what was gonna happen to them when they came in here. You know you can trade with piglins too? That I had no idea, actually. Massacred the chickens.
These chickens do not deserve to live.
They're making me lag. Imagine if they met a chicken god like they did for The Witcher. It'd be awesome to have like different types of like big animal. Like a chicken god or a cow god. All hail the cow god. I missed again. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. All right. Now then. Hold on. Right here. Okay. Ah, fudge. I should have brought a shovel. Need gold ingot to trade with the piglins? Wait, what can you trade it with? Like, what kind of stuff can you get from piglins? Oh, gosh. Random stuff? Oh. Cow God is a thing in The Witcher 3? I had no idea. Did you have to kill it? Let's see this again. Did I put it on the right stuff? Sorta. Close enough. Killed it once, but they keep spawning. Oh, really? What's y'all's favorite game, by the way? My favorite game would have to be Portal 2. Portal 2 is the best. Wait, what? Piglin spirit wearing gold armor will not work. They will. Oh, really? Red Dead Redemption 2. Cowboy stuff. Boah. Boah. How does Arthur say it? Boah. Boah. I wonder if this is gonna work. We'll see. We'll try. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, fudgy. No, there it is. Okay. Still like a lot of chickens like coming out. A little bit more maybe. Sing to me, mommy. Okay, well, how about this? I'll sing. Give me a minute. Hold on, let's get out of here. I got a song that I kind of do want to sing, but screw it, we'll try it. It doesn't matter. Since it's the 1st of December, how about we'll sing this. Oh no. I'm kinda scared to sing this, I'm not gonna lie. Check, Mike, 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm sure you guys know this song, and I'm sure you guys are tired of listening to this song, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, holy night. The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices of night divine. Oh, night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shine. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voice of night divine. Oh, night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine. That was only like my second time singing it. Oh, wow. All right, huh? Let's see. What else can we sing here? Okay, I haven't sang this one. You know what? Since I'm not streaming on Twitch, I'm just gonna sing songs that I've never sang in a while. So this is basically karaoke. All right, everybody, let's go. Karaoke time. Nap Nap, hi Nap. Raiden, how are you? Nice to see you here. And Adui, thank you. You like my voice? Aww. Okay, you say so. Oh. Wait, what about this one? Zen, hi Zen. Ooh! If there's a price for unjudgment, I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that. You're thinking of No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. You swoon, you sigh, why deny it? Uh-oh, it's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. Da-da-da. I thought my head had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Who you are and how you're feeling, maybe you're not buying. Hun, we saw you hit the ceiling. Grown up, when you're gonna own up that you got it bad. No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. Give up, give in, check the grin, you're in love. It scene won't play, I won't say I'm in love. I won't say it, get off my case, I won't say it. Girl, don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love. Oh, at least out loud, I won't say I'm in love. Bow to the cult of Lulu. Yes, bow to me. Bow to the cult of Lulu. Pray to your boy. Your boy lives within all of us. I'm in love, and now it's, and it's your fault. What? Here. Let's. How about this? Let's sing a song that I actually know. Since we're talking about love. What is it? Why are there chickens in the background? Let's not do that. There you go.
Wise man say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too.
Oh,
for I can't help.
I'm getting attacked with zombies.
Falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
Yeah, you will. That's nice. It's fun. Streaming on Minecraft, I apologize. What I'm trying to say, streaming on YouTube is fun because not a lot of people watching me. So that means I can interact with y'all a little bit more. So yay. Plus YouTube streams are apparently not as laggy as Twitch streams. No. I didn't know your saying voice was good. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I do try. Ah! Oh, oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. He's really running after me. I'm gonna die. Oh, I lived. Ooh. What a nice boom. Alright, anyway. Back to what I was doing. I was trying to kill chickens. Actually, let's go ahead and... oh, yeah, yeah. Da 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 la 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 da da da. Lulu was gonna attack with X. Kitty cat, hey, by the way. Nice to see you here. The skeleton had an enchanted bow. Yeah, we're like day 400 something in this game. I mean, in this world, so it does get a little bit rowdy. Da 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 da. Hold on, let me... You know what? Just in case. It's still cliche, I won't say it, no, no. I love that song. I wish I could sing it, but it needs a powerful voice, and I don't have a powerful voice. I have a soft voice. Want to hear a dad joke about eggs? Sure. Day 400? Yeah, yeah. Why do you want so many eggs, Lulu? Because I need eggs. I love eggs. Eggs are a man's best friend. Not powerful, but so- oh. Well, I'm happy you enjoy my voice. Okay, okay. Why don't the eggs tell jokes? Because they will crack each other. Oh! Kitty cat, honestly. I love you. I really do. Get in there. Oh, I need one more. Mm-hmm. Am I delayed? I don't think so. Love you too. You're my new- What? I'm your new wife. You'll be my child. I remember I tried to adopt you one time and you said no. I have my own family. Lulu, can you sing next time? Christmas song? Christmas in our hearts? I'll have to check that out because I really don't know. What an fantastic joke! Does that work? Oh yes! Oh yes, 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 yes! I gotta remember where I put all the raw chicken. Dun, 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 dun. That's right, everyone is cute. My HP? Oh, I'll deal with it later, don't worry. Oh my gosh! Oh wow! They're- Oh no no no! Aww! Dude, they're barely getting in there. Fudge me. Stop. No. Oh, fudge. Oh, God. Oh, we're gonna have to kill the outside chickens. I'm sorry, little chickadees. I apologize. I have to brutally murder all of you. I apologize. You can't live. The outside world is too cruel. Look at all those chickens. I'm sorry. I promise. Oh gosh. Look at all of them. Again, better cook me those chicken nuggets. I got you. Wait. Actually, my friend Lazarus. PETA. PETA has no... Oh, wait. PETA has no power against me? Hold on. Word, I'll... Yeah. Chuk. Look at all these raw chickens. Raw chimkins. So many chickadees. If PETA comes at you, I'll just throw eggs at them. Yes. Protect me, chat. Protect me if PETA comes in here. Uh-oh. That's them. That's them. Hello? PETA? No. No, I'm not killing chickens on Minecraft. What do you mean? What? Uh-oh, you saw my stream? No, that's not me. You can literally hear me talk to you right now? No. That's a coincidence. What? No, don't come in. Don't come in. Hey, no, I'm naked, okay? Oh, there you go. All right. Just wait for like another hour when I end my stream and then we can talk. Okay? All right. Okay. All right. So, yeah. They decided to just wait for me. I prefer the FBI come in here instead of PETA. Alright, hold on. Look at this. Watch. Boom! Whee! It's like a gigantic. Yeah, look at that. It's awesome, don't you think? And then it all goes down here. Ta-da! Naked stream so lewd. Ooh, woo. Here you go. Kitty cat, here's your chicken nuggies. Delicioso. Yeah, my friend Lazarus made this. It's awesome. All of those 64 chickens cooked in an instant. See? It's awesome, isn't it? Oh, wait. Maybe I should bring some more chickens. Cook chicken for me. For myself. I gotta go fix that thing. Oh, look. Look at this, by the way. This is the world tree. This is the tree that'll reach your boy. And look. Guess what this is? Guess what we named this? This is the Belkis bell. Ding, 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 ding. Yosh. And I have no idea what that is. Oh, also, here, let me show y'all this. Burn the tree down, take your boy's throne. What? No! This is the Look. This is an iron farm. Look, that thing's dying. You burn its head off, and then it'll drop iron on Poppy. See? And it goes from down there, down through here, and it'll give you iron. See? I don't know who took... God, someone took a lot of iron. And then down here, this is where it all goes down. Don't just drop in too, Lulu, I know. Oh, someone's dying. You can hear the deaths. You can hear the deaths of those poor golems. Excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and just put these on the on the automatic thing here. Yosha. Okay, that should create a lot of bone meal. The true capitalist, Lulu. Yeah, we're... From what I've learned, that my whole... My friends are gigantic, they're ruthless capitalists. From what I've noticed. Look at this. That right there is a bamboo farm, which is like super gigantic. This right here is probably... What the heck is this? I've never seen this before. Jesus Christ, what is this? I don't know who, but someone's planning something really big here. Press for one villager and one each minecart. Oh! So, these villagers right here, they're all trapped in a one by one block. And they get to live there until we need them. And then, this is where it all came from. These two right here, they're constantly like, making babies. And then the baby will come in here, jump on these beds, and they will be trapped here forever. And if they try- Oh, shoot! Oh my gosh, there's so many! Oh my god! Why are there so many of y'all? We need more torches in here. Jesus Christ. There's so many zombies. It's unpaid internship. Da, 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 da. Oh my god, there's so many! Ah! No, get out! Alright, we gotta get out of here. Let's get out of here. Look, I'm proud of this one right here. I made this one. I made the bridge. Yeah, yo. I think it's a nice looking bridge, don't you think? Lulu fighting zombies ASMR-gasm. And this is our local, horse. Ask him anything. He is. We have to ask him if we're in need, you know. All right, chat, what do you want to ask him, chat? Do not let me have, please. Let me see. Tell me what worries you right now, chat, and the horse will answer. What? Are you dinner bone? No. He is peepee. Peepee Reaper. He's not dinner bone, sadly. Ask him if Lulu is lewd. Peepee Reaper. Is Lulu lewd? I don't know what that means. Have you eaten yet? I don't know. Sadly, I can't understand him. Will I ever be cured from my horniness? I don't know, Mel. I don't know if you ever will be cured. Jonathan in different server? Do I? I don't, maybe. Hello, Chimcons. I'm back. Can't wait for tomorrow, the end of No Not November. But it's already December 1st, though. Well, for me, at least. It's now Destroy Your Dick December. Congratulations, everyone. Make sure you all have your lotion. Make sure you all have your tissues. Please don't masturbate without being ready first, okay? Alright. No tissue here, just hand. Ah, get away from me. Ugh. See, look, this is a person that didn't do No Nut November. So, if you touched yourself during November, this is you. Filthy. Disgusting. Disgusting. Hey, that's me. Oh my. Well, that's me, I guess, but you and ADC made me. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh god, they're all unleashed. Oh fudge. Wait a minute. Doesn't this look like a penis? It looks like a penis. It looks like a peepee. I didn't even realize. I guess we're keeping it like that, I guess. Oh my goodness. What you looking at? Look, and the chickens are like the sperm. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Hmm. Okay, so I hope this thing works. Let's see. Yes, okay, works. It works. Awesome. You know what, just to make sure, I'm gonna put this on here. Like guardrails. Oh, whoops. Yeah, okay. That's cool. It's working. Awesome. The Egg Eater 9000. Look at all them chimkins. Let me out, PP. Let me out. There you go. Alright. As long as ADC don't see, this will be fine. Yeah. I think... Yeah. It's okay. It's alright. I wonder... No, Twitch? I mean, YouTube isn't that... Is YouTube actually, like, that super, are they really strict about this kind of stuff? I wonder. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Yes, we're gonna let them grow. We're gonna let them grow and live. Oh yeah, actually no. Let's go ahead and put some more eggs on there. I've literally seen small vloggers showing a little bit too much skin. Really? They demonetize naked attraction in YouTube. Oh. What does that sound? Mono here? Oops, typo. I mean caps, sorry. Bye, Centric. Take care. We'll make more chickens. We'll make more. Yes. Their P stars? PH sees their P stars better than YouTube? Sees their creators? Huh? Oh, Pornhub. Oh, oh! Oh, I see. I see. I think I just ran. Did I? I just heard. I heard like crunching. Hmm. Bye, Zen. Take care. Ruby, hi hi. I did not know we go on YouTube now. Sometimes. Are you trying to become chicken god yourself, eh, Lulu? Yes. And these will be my chicken children inside my penis cage. Chimkins. Yes. Yes. You're up early? Oh, I've been awake the whole night. I actually woke up at 11. What a sentence to join into. Hi, Siberia.
Yes.
Whoa, oh, the one chicken. Oh. As we praise Lulu and our Lulu cult, Lulu becomes chicken god. Yes. I will become. Oh, because I'm a cat. That's why I'm killing all these chickens. These chimkins will fear me. They will know the true nature of fear and death. The song is so good. I love the song. I wish I can sing like Japanese songs. They're so cute. Always, all the time.
Chicken nuggets go burr.
That's right. Every single one of you will get free chicken nuggets. For life. Just chicken nuggies. Tip, if you want to fight aggressive mobs, use an axe, if you know already. I'm just saying it. I did some Hunger Games on the server I played on. Oh, yeah, yeah. And definitely use an axe if it's like a single or a few mobs, because they're a lot stronger. I feel like I need to just cage this whole part right here. Jesus, look at all them chimkins. You do not deserve to live. I have a question for you. Hit it. Hit me. Why do I get a feeling? What? I'm not that cruel. Maybe. If life is like Minecraft, I'd probably die of loneliness. That's true. Minecraft in itself is pretty lonely, isn't it? That's why doggo and cats are a thing. That's true too. Thank God for cats and doggos. Let's go harvest trees. More specifically dark oak woods. Let's see. I hope we still have some dark oak wood. No, we don't. Oh no, what happened? Wait, where did dark oak go? Merch or a cool logo? Never gonna come? Rip? Why, are you gonna make merch at one point? I will, actually. I'm actually in the process of making designs for merch. It's gonna be just super simple, though. I have other needs. Ooh! But let's keep that hush hush, okay? Between you and me, alright? Disappear and come back to the light with full diamond. I'm not that type of player at all. Oh, you used emeralds. I'm looking forward to seeing the merch. Yes, I'm excited too. I'm gonna make it minimalistic, so you know, if yeah, like for shirts, there's a lot of like merch shirts out there that are like, it has a little bit too much in it, to the point where sometimes you can't wear them. You can't wear them out in public. I wanna keep it minimalized, like. A very subtle, like, you know, Belkis. Like, who knows what a Belkis is? Aside from you guys, you know? And that's something that everybody can wear. Because I want you guys to wear this type of merch. I buy a hoodie or hat. Yeah. So, the main topic, the main focus of the merch is Belkis, pretty much. Belkis would be my brand at this point. Plus, it sounds nice, doesn't it? Like, having this on different type of fonts is amazing, in my opinion.
Oh my god. I knew it. I knew they were making this.
Lulu panties? Belkis panties! Oh my god, how cute would that be? Belkis panties, Jesus Christ. I would love to have... Look, listen. Having panties, like pink panties, or striped panties with the word Belkis on it, that'd be so cute! That'd be so cute, in my opinion. You'd buy some? Lulu branded panties. Oh, yes, panties and socks. Yes, panties and socks. That'd be so cool. That'd be so cool. They're gonna learn the... Look at what Mono wrote. Oh, so, oops. Amen. Yeah, oh my god, thigh highs. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Is it Java? This is Java. I need to go now and I see I'm playing MC. Oh, okay. That's cool. I'd buy some of them I'm a guy. Artsy really thought you the way of femboy? Oh, taught. Yeah. Welcome to cram school. We sending it for the boys. Yeah. You'd actually wear the panties? Oh my. Hey, it'd be awesome. It'd be awesome to see you guys wear panties. But I need more clothes for that femboy lifestyle. Oh god. Y'all. Goodness. Please don't quote me, I'm quoting you. How about a manga book? What? I need an artist for that. And that's gonna be super expensive. Yeah, let's go to a quiet place. Wouldn't it just be hentai? Wow, wait a minute, y'all. Goodness gracious. Then here. Konnichiwa. It is I, Lulu. How are you? Don't do those heart eyes again. You're gonna make me. Oh. I'm glad y'all are doing good. Gucci, Gucci. Wait, what is this? Wait, time out. This is a good song playing. Sorry! Yes, it is. It was a really good song. Do I know how to sing this? I'm still thinking what it would look like in some Belkis panties. Ah, yes, 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 yes. I need to talk to my agent. I need to definitely talk to my agent. Santa baby, just a slip of sable under the tree for me. Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight. Here we go. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fans. Oh gosh. Next year I could be just as good. And if you check off my Christmas list, Santa baby, I want a yacht, really, that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need, the deed to a platinum of mine. Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa cutie, fill my stocking with the duplex and checks. Sign your X on the line, Santa cutie, and hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree. I don't know how to sing this song, really. Some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you. Let's see if you believe in me. Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing. A ring. I don't mean on the phone. Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. I wanna learn this song. I want to learn this song. Ooh, this one's nice. So these are songs I haven't sang yet, but these are songs that I definitely do want to sing. So it's definitely gonna be scuffed. Stream later gonna be wholesome? Of course. How low-key lewd? Yeah, that song was pretty lewd. That's why I wanna sing it. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be set out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bow. And have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Mel is a pure boy. Mel is a pure boy.
Dun, 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 dun.
No pure boys here.
Through the years, we all will be together, if the fates allow. So hang a shining star above the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Yeah, I think I can't remember, but I think for Christmas I'll be working. So pandemic is just a bish. Yep. Yep, yep. Amen. Dun, dun, dun. But don't let it beat you, though, if anything. Don't let this pandemic beat you. We can go through it. Don't worry. We got it. Every single one of us. We'll take it in the chin and we'll get up. Corona chin check. Cameron, hey. Dun, dun, dun. Mm-hmm. Any Disney songs we can sing? Let me see. Hakuna Matata. I feel like Hakuna Matata is a good thing to sing right now. Hey, Nani. Here it is. What? What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hey, dun, 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 dun. Please no Let It Go. I'll sing Let It Go. Sorry, Mal. When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice, thank you. His aroma liked to print appeal every meal. Though I seem thick-skinned, and it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame, he was ashamed of what's in a name. And I got downhearted, how did you feel? And every time that I, Puma, none from the kids, oh, sorry. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Oh, Mel. Oh, Andrew, you're so sweet. You're so sweet. Although, Let It Go is like super high up. I don't think I can sing it that well. Hey. Slimy, yet satisfying. Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hey, hey. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna. Oh, you know what? I still haven't watched Let It Go. Like, sorry, not Let It Go, but Frozen 2. I need to watch Frozen 2, I think. Oh, I know what I'll be watching tonight. Hello, how are you? I haven't seen the first, but second one looks good. The first one is really good. Second one I haven't seen yet, so. Oh boy, here we go. Put your hands up in the air like you just don't care. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it, and heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do. Test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free. Let it go, let it go. I'm the one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. You'll never see me cry. Here I stand, and here I'll stay. Let the storm rage on. My power flurries through the air into the ground. My soul is spiraling in frozen fractals all around. And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. And I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. The perfect curl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts a lot.
Oh, yeah. Wait, did I sing this? My heart will go on. But yeah, no, listen. The thing about, yeah, it was a little bit overhyped. But it's definitely a very good movie. Don't let, you know, of course with anything there's always like people who hate things because it's too popular. You know what I mean? But definitely watch Frozen. It's a good movie. All right, I need to give my voice a break, honestly. I need to give it a break. What? Oh, what? But I just moved. Make a man out of you. Ah. That's a good song. Do you guys know what I'm just about to do right now? I'm about to suck on a packet of ketchup. And you guys are gonna listen to me do this, okay? You guys ready? You guys like that, don't you? You filthy degenerates. I love it. I feel dirty. Good. You should. One more. Mm, so sweet. So acidic. Choo-choo. Alright. Call me names. Yeah? You little cum slut. You like that, don't you? Alright, enough. What happens in the stream stays in the stream, okay, buddy? Y'all better chill. I don't want to see this. I don't want to see this popping up in my Twitch stream, okay? I'm wet, help. Oh no! Oh my. What the new? Oh, here it is. Okay. BB says hi. Also a lot of praying. Aww. Oh, Big Boss. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. That's right. Better let the loot out now before the wholesome stream. Yeah, exactly. Now quick, somebody clip that. What do you think this is? Do you think this is Twitch? I'm still sucking on that packet, by the way. You should stream on YouTube more often. I really should. I'm enjoying myself right now. And I hope you're enjoying yourself with me. Mm-mm. Oh yeah. So Zami was making this big penis. Want a lewd joke? Sure. You're freezing? Aw. Wish I can help you, Asada. Go and get a blanket. Get comfy. Exactly. No one talks about this stream, okay? Nobody. It's not finished yet. The shaft is still building. Why, Zami? Yeah, well, you know how she is. She's got so many cats, honestly. The shaft is still erecting. Oh, Cameron. I wonder if all my chickens are like alive. Not alive, sorry, but all grown up. Because it's time to harvest them. Yes, they're all. Look at this. I'm so excited. I'm getting excited.
Let's get in there. My little chickens. Okay. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh. Careful. Yes. Oh my god, this feels so good. Yes. We're eating good tonight, folks. Chat, we're all gonna be eating chicken nuggies. I like how we're slaughtering all these chickens in such a nice song. You're sorry? For what? What are you sorry about? Oh, you know what I need? Hang on, I'll be right back. Actually, let me... Push. I'll be right back. You should really connect all these hoppers to a chest and make... How do you do that, by the way? Like, how do you connect it to a chest? Unlock Chicken Slayer. Mwahaha, yes. Just hold shift when placing hoppers to face them into each other. Oh, really? I wonder. Okay, let me see. Let me try that. I think that'd be a lot easier. One and. Ooh, wah, wah. I thought I had an axe. There it is. Wait! Oh! I know how to make this better! Nani? Actually, no, never mind. Never mind. Let's not do that. We'll keep it simple. Wow, ew. Okay, so how do I hold shift? Wakaranai. Wakaranai. Oh, place the chest first. Like that? And place a hopper onto it. Oh. Oh. And then just click on these. Like that? Okay, there it is. All right. You just put a stair block on it? Oh, okay. Hold on. I'm gonna just replace it with this for now. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme. Oh god. The heck? I still need to collect that stuff that was down here. Wait, unless the hoppers took them. What the? Ay-ya-ya. That's great, we'll be fine. But what the? What? What? Don't worry, he'll 100% screw it up. Nani? What you got, mister? Bubble coral block? Oak sapling? Ew! Ew! I don't like you. Okay. I'll deal with the ticking later. Oh, got it real fast. Can they die from this? Oh fudge, it's hitting me. Oh my god. That's hilarious! That is hilarious. Holy Christ. BDSM for Lawless. You're worthless. You got nothing. You deserve to be punished like this. Hold shift and double click an inventory item to grab or remove all stacks you're holding. Oh! Okay. I've come to bargain. Get egged, Yosh. Dun, 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 dun. Chicken nugget time! I don't know what to do with these feathers though. Like, what can you do with feathers? Oh, I put my thing in here. Like, what should we do? I knew that. And that's it? What a waste. We're trading a Fletcher. Is Mono still here? Oh. Okay, let's go check. Let's go check if he is. Mushy mosh. Mm-hmm. Da, 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 da. Dang it. Oh! Oh! Uh-huh. Exactly. Yay. 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 Gimme. Uh-huh. That's right. Here you go. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Do-do-do-do-do. Got 16. Cool. Sunset. Chickens killed millions. Money 16. What? Hello there, young child. Okay. Oh, they're still there. Oh no. Oh. Potion of invisibility. Oh shiz. Why does my phone keep popping up the report thing? Question. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. All right, so double click. I'm trying to shift and double click, right? Or control. Double click, shift and double click. Hold the item and then double click the other stack. Hey. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey. Nip nip. Nip nip. Whoa, that makes it so much faster. Let's put some more eggs in there. Eggs. Eggo eggo. Eggo eggo. Eggo eggo. I'm gonna lag this whole thing. More eggs. How's streaming? Streaming's good. I'm actually having a lot of fun. Moregus! Playing Minecraft? Fuck yeah. Bupper calling me? Aw. Yes! Yes! Shine! I want you to die! Come on! Oh my gosh! What have I done? That was awesome. That was awesome. God, look at all those little chickies. Ah. Oh. Grow up soon, little cheekies. Grow up soon. Oh heck, never mind, he's in the nether. Well, I guess in the meantime while we wait, I'm gonna stand right here. Wait, can you? Oh wait. Wait, let me check. For some reason, my phone hasn't been sending me notifications. Oh, it's okay, bad guy. Nice to see you here. Oh wait, gotta go, Lulu, need to shower. Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. Thanks for coming by, Mal, I appreciate it. I guess I'll take everything. Waiting for those chickens. The heck is that? What the heck? What the world? That thing's got full body. What? Oh my god, the zombie's got full body on. Full body gold. Oh my goodness? Are they fudging? Are they fudging? Look at the oh. There they go again. Oh. They're gonna keep on fudging forever. I wonder how much we have in here. A lot, I'm guessing. Nothing to do but farm and frick. Yeah, pretty much. There's the life. They're living the good life. Do 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 do. Da 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 da. I wonder if they fixed this. No, they didn't. It's so cold here, negative 1 degree. Oh my gosh! Nep lives in the North Pole. I know where Nep lives, in my heart. Woo woo! Look at this, crafted? No. I should put some valuables. Wait, just to make this better. Okay, so we're just gonna wait for those chickens to grow up. Let me see. What else? What can we do until then? I think we can watch some videos. Let's watch videos. Would you all live at the seventh layer of hell? No. Oh, I love this song. Wait. Let's sing another Frozen song.
Da 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 la 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 da da da. Do 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 do. Wait. Da da. Let me calibrate my webcam real quick. Yosh, okay, here we go. What? Oops. Whoops. I like this song. Happy December 1st! Oh! I messed it up! Windows open, so that store. I didn't know they did that anymore. Knew we owned 1,000 salad plates. For years I've roamed these empty halls through Ivor Room with no balls. Finally they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Wow, am I so ready for this change? Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night. Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the zone. Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be alone. What if I meet the one? Tonight imagine me gown and all, fetchingly draped against the wall, a picture of sophisticated grace. I suddenly see him standing there, beautiful stranger, tall and fair, wanna stuff some chocolate in my face. But when we laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre, nothing like the life I've led so far. For the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, I could be noticed by someone. And I know it's totally crazy to dream and find romance. But for the first time in forever, at least I've got a chance. What? Don't let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Put on a show. Make one wrong move and everyone will know. But it's too only for today. It's agony to wait. Tell the guards to open up the gates. For the first time in forever, I'm getting what I'm dreaming of. For the first time in forever. And tomorrow, so it has to be today. Cause for the first time in forever, for the first time in forever, nothing's in my way. Ta-da. Jesus, that was hard. I'm not gonna be able to have a voice for my stream today. Oh God, screw it. I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
Ooh, fuck it. Budget! We'll sing this one too.
Beat.
Alright, here we go. If you can't sing, that just means more dancing. There was a time when men were kind, and their voices were soft, and their words were inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time. And it all went wrong. I actually don't know how to sing this song, so forgive me. I just know the chorus. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they turn your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'd come to me, that we would live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. So different from hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now life has killed the dream. I dream. I need to learn that song. I need to learn that song. It's so good. Yes. Why is my neck like this? Fix it. Hold on. Let me fix my neck. It's broken. Still broken. Okay, that's fine. Mwah! I keep doing it. Back. Hello. Konnichiwa. Alright, there you go. Da-dun, da-dun. Let's go check if our chickadees are here. My goodness. Oh god. Oh god, the llamas are spitting at me. Oh, stop. No, don't spit at me, llamas. Stop it. Stop it. No. No. Oh god, they hurt. Their spits hurt. No, no. No. Oh my god, this is a disaster. What happened? I guess I deserved this, didn't I? Oh Jesus, I deserved this. Oh my god. I deserved every single part of this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. This was karma. Wow, that was karma. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I can't believe that actually happened. Oh wow. Look at that chicken over there. The one that got away. Are those llamas still spitting at me? Jesus! Alright, listen, buddy. Alright, hey, stop that. Hey, okay, alright. Okay. Banzai! Good thing chickens can't fight back. There's no use for these chickens. You think you could run away? No. That's right. The rains. The rain of the god. This is the chicken god crying. How could you? How could you turn them into all KFCs? No one must be left alive. No one. Except you. You will tell the tale of the massacre that happened here. Jesus Christ. Ah, I think I broke it. The PETA creeper. I just saw that. I wonder if there's... Okay, good. So it's working correctly. Alright, good. Okay. You will live to tell the tale. And the cycle repeats itself. That's right. PETA thought it could stop me. PETA thought that these chickens are gonna survive. No. No. Not in my watch. Oh wait, let's go cook these. Mm-hmm. Alright, okay. Alrighty. Do do do. Alright everyone, thank you so much for coming to watch me play Minecraft. I really appreciate y'all being here. Thank y'all so much. I hope you guys have a good day, okay? I'll be streaming in about an hour. I'll be streaming VR chat, so yush. I hope you guys come by, and I really appreciate y'all giving me company while I play. So, thank you. Bye y'all. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I want to do more streams like these. This is so much more chill, so much more fun. I love it. Bye bye. Take care.